It's one of those amazingly warm late autumn afternoons. Let's get some light codes. Light codes shining down on you and me for you. It kind of is coming and going. The chipmunks are busy out there. And we're back from the clinic. My kid got boba out of the deal. Hi, everyone. Sorry, I just went to my boba. So, his dad is gonna take him for an X-ray, and we'll find out if it's pneumonia or not. But I don't think it is. He was better. He was answering the doctors like so funny, like he was fine. And I'm like, if you're fine, why are we here? How's your cough? Okay. Can you breathe? Yep. Everything's fine. What? Okay. So the sun is kind of coming and going, but I have these two French songs that I really wanted to do, but I think we'll do it on Saturday. We'll do a French Saturday. Comment faisiez-vous? Oh, because I just saw these chips, so I had to get them. Look, it's so funny. Cheddar and green onion. And then, like, not to give away my costume, but I have a special dress I'm gonna wear tomorrow. And I found some cat ears. I was gonna just do full on tiger, but I just like the ears. And then check out this crazy face, actually, like face tattoos. Am I gonna go to work like that? I think so. So tune in tomorrow. But thank you for joining me now. I got a new cup, isn't it cool? You see? I don't know, I just love it. Okay. So, we're here to relax. We're finally back at home, warming up with the chicken soup on the stove, and everything is good and peaceful and awesome. And I got myself a new vanilla cinnamon candle. Oh, that's the nicest smell. Okay, so it's the little things, and if ever you're under the weather, you have to keep your morale up, right? Boost your morale. And these are darker days, and the veil is thin. Okay, so keep your spirit clear. Okay, we get back home and he's dying again. Anyway. We're gonna just do one song and steer clear of all the spookiness, okay? Okay, and I actually love Días de los Muertos. But the other night at work, this song came on and I was really like Shazamming it, and my phone couldn't hear it, so I was doing this, and my colleague was like, "What are you doing?" She's like, "Are you taking a selfie?" But it's this wonderful Daniel Bélanger song that I just love. Should we do it? Can we do it? Can we just do it? Thank you. I just want to do it. We're just gonna do it now. Just because, look at the likes, 444. This is gonna be the weirdest video. Okay. I just want to do this song because I love it. So bear with me. Thank you. We are here to intuitively express our emotions and relax after a stressful time at the clinic. And I really want to listen to this song, so it's what soothes me right now. And then after that, we'll do spooky, okay? Spooky time. So, do what makes you feel good at these spooky times.
Jeter une lampe sur le jour. taste.
Tu auras, je ne veux plus. Sur la liste.
Hey.
Merci, j'adore cette chanson-là. Et c'est un temps de l'année qui est un peu spooky. Alors écoute les chansons qui te font, qui t'amènent de la peur. Listen to the music that brings you peace. The spooky time of year.
Okay.
relax. Stay in the light, stay in the peace, and if it makes you feel good, take it from me. Disclaimer, this video is for educational purposes. For you to do relaxes you. I am here to inspire you. So I showed you some moves, I played you some tunes. Oui, je veux que vous fassiez ce qui vous relaxe, d'accord? Because stress is what makes us sick. And all of that stuff with all of the politics of my little guy, I'm sure that's what got him sick. So keep your morale up. Stay out of politics. Stay in the light. Stay shining bright. Like the roses reaching for the light. I love you muchly. Thank you for joining me for practice number 2 to relax and feel good. Now enjoy your evening, okay? Do some rituals to get closer to the spirits that you want to be close to and protect yourself from those that you don't. But remember, the veil is thin and our loved ones are near. Okay. Getting you squeeze. Stay well, stay healthy. Cheers with my boba. I always get the tarot because, you know, I love tarot. So thank you for joining me, and I'll be back tomorrow for Halloween.